This is Dave, and he's a comedian, and he's really funny. But why is he wearing that tight-ass dress with leather leotards? How did we get here, I wonder? I don't mean that geographically. I mean, fashion-wise. I mean, what the fuck is this? Well, what do I know? I'm just a fan. Anyway, I guess what I'm trying to say is, if Dave's comedy special is as funny as that dress and those leather leotards, we're going to have a really good time. Ain't we, Dave?